Hello students, welcome back to the civics session. Today we are going to start chapter 5 of our book, which is Rural Administration. Learning objectives: a land dispute, role of tehsildar, maintenance of land records, the police station. Let's warm up. Describe the wish of a daughter. Is picture ko dekhkar daughter ki wish ko describe karna hai. Aap apne words mein kijiye. Application skills. Farmers often require a copy of their land's record together with a map as shown in the previous illustration on page number 176. They have a right to this information. They may have to pay a small fee for this. However, this information is not easily made available and farmers sometimes have to face many problems to get it. In some states, records are now being computerized and also kept at the panchayat office so that they are more easily available and regularly updated. When do you think farmers may require a copy of this record? Study the following situations and identify the cases in which these records would be necessary and why. A. A farmer wants to buy a plot of land from another. Try to answer these questions by your own. Second question. B. A farmer wants to sell his produce to another. C. A farmer wants a loan from the bank to dig a well in his land. A farmer wants to purchase fertilizers for his field. So try to know ki in sabhi cases mein farmers ko apne land ki copy ki zarurat padegi ya nahi. We live together in a society or a community and interact with each other. However, when people of different views, religions, caste, languages and races come together, there are always a chance of conflicts and disagreement. It may disturb the law and order. In villages, it is mostly the issue of land that causes tension and rivalries. Jab bhi alag alag tarah ke log, race, caste, क्रीड को बिलोंग करने वाले लोग साथ में आते हैं जिनका ओपिनियंस अलग एक दूसरे से अलग होता है तो डिस्प्यूट होने के चांसेस होते ही हैं। लेट्स लुक एट अ लैंड डिस्प्यूट। चुन्नूस ग्रैंडमदर लिव्ड इन अ विलेज। शी लिव्ड देयर ऑल अलोन। शी वाज लाइक्ड बाय द होल विलेज। शी हैड अ स्मॉल पीस ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल लैंड विच वॉज द ओनली सोर्स ऑफ हर लाइवलीहुड। शी वुड गिव इट ऑन कॉन्ट्रैक्ट फॉर टिलिंग। Chunnu's father used to visit his mother-in-law's place once a week and see that things were moving smoothly. Chunnu ki nani gaon mein rehti thi aur wo ekdam akeli rehti thi. Gaon mein har koi unko pasand karta tha aur unke paas ek chhota sa land tha jisko wo rent par kisi aur ko deti thi aur unhi se unka kharcha chalta tha. One day, a villager of the village came rushing to Chunnu's father. He told him that a neighbor, Ramesh, had put his claim to his mother-in-law's land. He further told that Ramesh had got the records in Patwari's register that also changed. Chunnu's father got worried. He knew very well that the Patwari had played some mischief. He rushed to her village. He met the Patwari and other people. There seemed no solution to the problem. He met the local head of the police and lodged a complaint. He told Patwari not to tamper with the land records. Otherwise, he would go to the court to get justice done to his mother-in-law. एक दिन चुन्नु के पापा को किसी विलेज मैन ने आकर बताया कि उसकी दादी के प्लॉट पर कोई अपना क्लेम कर रहा है और उन्होंने पटवारी के यहाँ जाकर अपने लैंड रिकॉर्ड्स भी चेंज करवा लिए हैं। कोई सोल्यूशन नहीं निकला तो चुन्नु के पापा ने पुलिस में जाके कंप्लेंट की एंड पटवारी को बोला कि वो कोर्ट भी जाएंगे अगर ये प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व नहीं होती है तो। It was a typical case of a land dispute in a village. ये एक land dispute का normal case है जो village में होते रहते हैं. In every village, land disputes are very common. These disputes also arise within the family and in the neighborhood. Let us see how land records are maintained and conflicts related to the land holdings are dealt with. अब हम देखते हैं कि लैंड रिकॉर्ड्स कैसे मेंटेन किए जाते हैं और अगर ऐसा कोई केस होता है तो फिर उससे कैसे डील किया जाए. Maintenance of land records. The Khasra record consists of a plot wise description of ownership, area, classification of land as per quality of land and agricultural produce, share of ownership and the status thereof. The land records are compulsory and very important for the landowner. Suppose a farmer wants to buy a plot or field, then he needs to authenticate it. This can be done through the land records. If a farmer wants a loan from the bank to dig a well in his land, or in case of any dispute, he has to show the land records to prove that the land belongs to him. Moreover, these records are also essential for buying and selling of their properties. Last but not the least, if the farmer wants to divide his property among his children, then also the copy of land record is essential. खसरा रिकॉर्ड्स के नाम से हमारे सारे लैंड्स के रिकॉर्ड रिकॉर्डेड होते हैं। उस लैंड रिकॉर्ड में सारी डिटेल्स होती है, जैसे कि लैंड का टाइप क्या है, किसके नाम पर है, कब लिया, एंड इवन उसकी क्वालिटी क्या है। ये लैंड रिकॉर्ड्स की जरूरत जगह जगह पर पड़ती रहती है। जैसे कि अगर फार्मर या कोई इंसान अपने प्रॉपर्टी को अपने बच्चों में बांटना चाहे, या कोई दूसरा लैंड खरीदना चाहे, या बैंक से उस लैंड के लिए लोन लेना चाहे। खसरा नंबर इज द नंबर यूज्ड फॉर लैंड विच इज ओन्ड बाय एन इंडिविजुअल विलेज और अ विलेज कम्युनिटी। इट आइडेंटिफाइज विच प्लॉट ऑफ लैंड इज ओन्ड बाय हुम। खसरा नंबर से हमें पता चलता है कि कौन सा प्लॉट ऑफ लैंड किसका है। द खसरा रिकॉर्ड ऑफ द पटवारी गिव्स यू इंफॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग द प्लॉट ऑफ लैंड ओन्ड बाय द पीपल। ऑन द खसरा मैप वन कैन सी द एग्जैक्ट शेप एंड साइज ऑफ एवरी फील्ड, एवरी वेल and every large tree. The number of every field and the name, the actual cultivator who was in physical possession of the field is noted in khasra. Khasra number mein exact details hoti hai ki wo jo land hai us par kaun sa tree hai, uska shape kya hai, uska size kya hai aur kisne usko own kiya tha. The khasra record of the patwari of the village Kiratpur. Above is given a khasra record showing how khasra records are maintained. The patwari. The patwari is an important officer who looks after the land record system in a group of villages. The patwari, who is a government official, is responsible for measuring lands and keeping and updating land records. He usually uses a long chain to measure the land. He is known by different names, names in different states and different village, such as Lekhpal, Kanungo or कर्मचारी और विलेज ऑफिसर एटसेट्रा। पटवारी वो गवर्नमेंट ऑफिसर होता है जो सारे लैंड रिकॉर्ड रखता है। इसको अलग अलग स्टेट में अलग अलग नाम से जाना जाता है। फंक्शंस ऑफ पटवारी। पटवारी के क्या क्या फंक्शंस हैं? द मेन फंक्शंस ऑफ द पटवारी आर एज फॉलोज। मेजरिंग लैंड एंड कीपिंग लैंड रिकॉर्ड इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट ड्यूटी ऑफ द पटवारी। ही मेंटेन्स एंड अपडेट्स द रिकॉर्ड्स ऑफ द विलेज। ही कीप्स द मैप and the corresponding details such as khasra number, etc. He provides information to the government about the crops grown in the area. He keeps a vigil on the village land. Farmers may change the crops grown on their fields, or someone may dig a well somewhere. Keeping track of all these things is the work of patwari. Patwari land ko measure karta hai, government ko us jagah par hone wale crops ki details deta hai. Agar koi insaan apni crops change kar raha hai, तो उसकी डिटेल भी पटवारी गवर्नमेंट को देता है। पटवारी का मेन काम होता है कि वो सारे लैंड्स के एग्जैक्ट रिकॉर्ड्स मेंटेन करके रखे। दीज आर द इमेजेस मैप ऑफ द विलेज कीरतपुर, पटवारी रिकॉर्ड 24। इन द लूप। इन मेनी इंडियन स्टेट्स, पर्टिकुलरली इन कर्नाटका एंड अदर स्टेट्स ऑफ साउथ इंडिया, मेनी पटवारीज यूज द टाइटल एज अ पार्ट ऑफ देयर फैमिली नेम। रोल ऑफ तहसीलदार। The tehsil level administration is headed by the deputy collector, who has revenue officers or tehsildars to oversee the revenue and land matters. The tehsildar is responsible for preparation and maintenance of revenue records, revenue accounts and recovery of government dues from the tehsil. Apart from supervising the work of the patwari, the tehsildar can hear partition cases, solemnize the marriages and also act as treasury officer in some cases. Tehsildar patwari ko supervise karta hai. Uske alawa wo deputy ka bhi kaam karta hai kuch cases mein, jaise ki as a treasury officer ya fir partition cases handle karna, even marriages ko bhi solemnize karne ka kaam tehsildar karta hai. The police station. Under every police station there are certain areas which fall under its jurisdiction. All cases of theft, accident, injury, fight, etc. happening in those areas should be registered in that station only. It is the responsibility of the respective police station to inquire, investigate and take action on the reported cases. The SHO is the in charge of a police station and along with the police constable is responsible for investigating all incidents and taking appropriate action. All cases have to be registered first. This means that the person who is reporting the incident has to register a report at the police station. Then SHO takes up the case and starts the procedure by sending a constable to the relevant place to find out more information on any other action he may decide upon. Police station mein, har police station ke under mein, jurisdiction mein, ek particular area hota hai. Us area ke under mein, hue sare incidents, sare crimes, sab kuch sirf usi police station mein hi lodge ho sakte hai. सबसे फर्स्ट स्टेप होता है कि उस इंसिडेंट की कंप्लेन या FIR लॉज कराना और जब कंप्लेन आ जाती है उसके बाद ही SHO जो कि उस पुलिस स्टेशन को हैंडल कर रहा होता है, जो ऑफिसर होता है, वो उस कंप्लेन की इन्वेस्टिगेशन करने के लिए किसी कांस्टेबल को रेलेवेंट प्लेस पर भेजेगा और बाकी की इंफॉर्मेशन को इकट्ठा करेगा और फिर डिसाइड करेगा कि क्या करना है. केस स्टडी, अ न्यू इनहेरिटेंस लॉ. The Hindu families had traditionally followed the rule of giving the shares of property to the sons after the death of the father. The daughters had no claim over the ancestral property. It is not surprising, therefore, that we hardly ever find women farmers or agricultural landowners in the villages. However, the Hindu Succession Amendment Act 2005, which came into effect on 9 September 2005, has put all agricultural land on par with other property. It provides that the daughter of a property owner will be allotted the same share as is allotted to a son. This act also entitles the daughter, married or unmarried, to live in the paternal family house or seek its partition. Thus, this law is a great step forward in establishing gender equality, especially in the rural areas where until now the daughters and their mothers spent their lives working on the farm but were not allowed any right over their father's and husband's property. Value and life skills. Find out the term used for the patwari in your state. If you live in a rural area, find out how many villages does the patwari of your area maintain land records of. How do people in the village contact him, her? Recapitulation. A large number of people in India live in villages. The maintenance of land records is an important function of the patwari. The district collector is in charge of collecting land revenues from the districts. In this process, he is assisted by the tehsildar. The station house officer SHO is in charge of the police station. He is assisted in his work by a few constables and other officials. A new inheritance law was passed in 2005. Thank you, class. Let's meet again in the next chapter.